how to make Minecraft work for those who have had the error that says, warning, bad video cards will not work. So, and this is on XP, so 7, you might need to look around on the web. Now, it's a simple thing. You go to start, run, you put percent sign, app data, percent sign, and press OK. So, it pretty much comes up, see document settings, whatever your user is, application data. So then you're going to go to the .minecraft folder, and there's going to be something in here, which is the jar file, JavaScript, right there. So I drag it to the desktop, because it's a hell of a lot easier. And when you've done that, what you need to do is, you go to Notepad, and you type this in. Java-XMX, that's a capital X, by the way, -jar, then you do the directory of where the JavaScript file was. You do C, documents and settings, whatever your user is, desktop, minecraft.jar. And these do have to be in quotations, otherwise it will not work. So then what you do is you file, and then you save that as a .bat, a batch file, so then you get something like this. And when you open it up, it will open up CMD, and then Minecraft will start, and it will avoid that whole bad video cards upgrade and everything, and you'll be able to play Minecraft. It will be a bit laggy, but it's better than not being able to play it. The reason why I'm not going to click on it is because Camtasia and Minecraft at the same time does not work out. So instead, there is other videos of me playing Minecraft on my computer, so that obviously shows that you can do it, because my computer did have that bad video card error, because I'm using the Dell Family 910 GL, correct me if I'm wrong, but it's pretty much a Dell Family 910, 915 graphics card, which is, it's pretty horrible. So, that's it for this video, guys. Hope it helped. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. Like this video if you liked it. Dislike it if you didn't like it. I don't care. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace.